Mr. Terry and Ms. June Goforth were the first two people to get me started. I remember playing with the Rose Hill Dulcimer Club when I was probably like maybe 10 or 11, I think. And I would go and you would take me and they work with the beginners and you would take me off in the corner and we'd learn songs like Bridge Over Troubled Water and Twinkle and I Don't Love Nobody, I think that's the time you did. And I remember, Dad remembers that on the way home, he would be driving, it was like 2.5 hours away from my home. And he would be driving home and I would be in the back trying to remember it so I wouldn't forget it once I got home. And I could go on for hours about how much I love these, you guys and Miss Pam who helped me get started on the baritone. And I've spent many happy hours with them, and their hearts are so full, and they are givers. They are truly givers, and we are all better people to know them. So we're gonna play the very first tune that Terry taught me, and it's Westphalia Waltz. And Mr. Rick is gonna join me.
All right.